Hey y'all!
So today I'm here with my sister. You guys met her in the last video. Today me and my sister are going to be doing the Taco Bell $5 box thingy. It comes with a taco, a burrito, and some cinnamon twisty thingies. I don't know what that is. Doritos. Oh, Doritos Locos Tacos. This is same thing. All right, now let's get to eating. Oh, and I have some blue cheese and hot sauce. Oh, these are like. I thought they were gonna be soft. Oh my goodness. I'm put these to the side because it ripped. It was it. Great. Not to eat it like that. We have some sauces, some mild, some fire stuff. It was so soft in the bottom that it broke. Did yours break?
Yeah.
Hers broke too. Good. Pop. With the Tabasco sauce. Pop. I think this one's right too. This is the Dorito one. See how red it is? This is like the actual Dorito. Never tried it before. It looks good. Good. She loves hot sauce or anything hot. How do you like it?
A little.
Have you tried the cinnamon thing?
Yeah.
You like it?
Not really.
Not really. I don't like it that much either. Fire. Done with that.
And this is called the Burrito Supreme Shredded Chicken. Right? Or is this a... I don't know if this is a triple layer.
I think.
No, I think this is a triple layer burrito.
It's good.
You like it? Can I get some of your drink?
Alright, I think this is the triple cheddar burrito thingy. I'm not really a big fan of burritos, but...
it's good. And some hot sauce.
On the inside.
Cheesy. Very cheesy.
Has the rice inside. I did not know that. Incredible. I didn't really like the blue cheese about it, with the mild sauce.
I honestly thought these were gonna be like soft. These things are like hard and dry. Like, nope. What sauce do you like it with?
I'm a little tired with this.
When I put the Tabasco on, it tastes weird. I don't know why. I can see the rice right there. I'm sorry again. I don't like it with Tabasco. You got something to show them? Oh, she has something to show you guys. Yeah, they're gonna like it, trust me. They're gonna love it.
I have this new drawing I did when I was staying home from school.
Isn't that cute?
These strings are like technically candy, but they're kind of like strings. They taste sweet. I really like this one I did.
I love her drawing. She's so talented. At this age, I love it.
I have this manga called Made in Abyss, Volume 1. It's the artwork. It's just short random pages.
You love manga, right?
Yeah.
Did I say it right? Manga, manga?
Oh, doesn't matter what you say.
She loves her reading color.
I didn't start reading this yet. I'm gonna read it soon.
Look at the colors. She just did that, like. That's so nice.
And then I got Amulet Book 3. It's my favorite graphic novel series. It's Book 3, The Cloud Searchers.
She started collecting that book, the first book and the second one, now she has the third one.
I actually read this book when I was in fifth grade last year. I bought the first book, but I got the rest of the books during a library, from a library. I didn't read the last book, which I need to read, because I'm on my stomach, I need to read less. But I thought about like collecting the whole series, and that would be easier for me.
Oh, I have a haircut. I got a haircut yesterday. I like it. And I have a little hat on my hair in the front. I think you guys seen this hat before. It's just lit on top. And yeah, that's it for this video. So I'm gonna need you guys to please, I don't think she knows how to do it. You have to please like. Oh, she's putting more stuff. Yeah, we should do that. We should close all our things. Alright, so please like,
comment,
share, and subscribe for more videos. Please. Thank you. We love you guys so much. You guys heard that? We love you guys so much. And if you want to see more videos with me and my sister, or any challenges you want us to do, please comment them down below. See you guys.